మేడ్చల్ పట్టణంలో ఇస్కాన్ సంస్థ ఆధ్వర్యంలో జగన్నాథ రథయాత్ర అనంతరం కిస్టాపూర్ రోడ్లోని ఓ ఫంక్షన్ హాల్లో ఏర్పాటు చేసిన కార్యక్రమంలో గవర్నర్ రాధాకృష్ణన్, మేడ్చల్ మల్కాజ్గిరి ఎంపీ ఈటెల రాజేందర్, బీజేపీ జాతీయ నాయకుడు మురళీధర్, బీజేపీ జిల్లా అధ్యక్షులు విక్రమ్ రెడ్డి మరియు ఇస్కాన్ సంస్థ ప్రతినిధులు పాల్గొన్నారు. ఇస్కాన్ సంస్థ ఏర్పాటు చేసిన జగన్నాథుని రాష్ట్ర గవర్నర్ రాధాకృష్ణన్ దర్శనం చేసుకున్నారు. అనంతరం ఏర్పాటు చేసిన కార్యక్రమంలో గవర్నర్ రాధాకృష్ణన్ మాట్లాడుతూ ప్రజలు ప్రస్తుతం పాశ్చాత్య సంస్కృతికి అలవాటు పడుతున్నారని, ఇది దురదృష్టకరమని పేర్కొన్నారు. ఒక పక్క ప్రపంచంలోని దేశాలన్నీ భారత సంస్కృతిని ఆచరిస్తుంటే భారతదేశంలో మాత్రం పాశ్చాత్య పోకడలను అనుసరిస్తున్నారని, ఇది ప్రమాదకరమైన విషయమని పేర్కొన్నారు. భగవద్గీత 89 భాషలలో అనువదింపబడిందని ఇది మన దేశానికే గర్వకారణమన్నారు. భారతదేశ సంస్కృతి గురించి పిల్లలకు చిన్నప్పటి నుంచే తెలియజేయాలని సూచించారు. మేడ్చల్లోని ఇస్కాన్ సంస్థ చేస్తున్న సేవలు అమోఘమని, జగన్నాథ రథయాత్రకు ఈ సంస్థ తన వంతు కృషి చేస్తుందని పేర్కొన్నారు. భారతీయ సంస్కృతి, భారతీయ సంస్కరణల పట్ల ఇస్కాన్ సంస్థ విశేష కృషి చేస్తుందని రాష్ట్ర గవర్నర్ రాధాకృష్ణన్ పేర్కొన్నారు. ఈ కార్యక్రమంలో ఇస్కాన్ సంస్థ ప్రతినిధులు, భక్తులు పెద్ద ఎత్తున పాల్గొన్నారు.
It is a great pleasure and privilege for me to be here alongside all of you today in this auspicious Sri Jagannath Rath Yatra organized by ISKCON Women Temple in Nagpur. This truly blessed event has brought together thousands of devotees from various parts of Hyderabad and Telangana, creating a divine atmosphere in vessel and some chants are Hare Krishna Kirtan. I recommend ISKCON itself for organizing this sacred festival for the welfare of all the residents of the state and the country. I am confident that the collective prayers and the devotion of all our devotees here will invoke the blessings of Lord Jagannath, aiding in the development of our state and the nation. For millennia, India has been the seat of knowledge combined with its deep and rich culture, teaching countless people the righteous path of life. India has been the land of great souls who dedicated their lives in service to others. The land of Telangana is similarly a close land of Dharma with pilgrimage sites like Bhadrachalam and Yadagiri and the holy river Godavari worshipped through the Arati offerings. These places inspire and instill devotion not just in the residents but also in visitors from around the world. As residents of the state, we have a duty to become the ambassadors of these places, traditions and culture. Each of us should personally demonstrate the values of Dharma through our actions. Anything in life is great only if we sacrifice ourselves for the betterment of others. That is what is Dharma of this land. Okay, we live for ourselves, but at the same time we live for others. This time should be commended for its noble service of spreading a message of Lord Jagannath to cities, towns and villages worldwide, rekindling the spirit of Krishna Bhakti. The Rath Yatra festival was first taken out in India in 1969 through the pioneering efforts of Srila Prabhupada, our great spiritual ambassador and founder Acharya of ISKCON. ISKCON itself contributes such as Gita classes, youth programs, Nagar Kirtan and festivals like Janmashtami and Rath Yatra are invaluable in preserving and promoting our culture for the present and future generation. ISKCON is also active in various social initiatives including running Kosalas, skill development centers, environmental protection programs and a renowned food distribution program that feeds lakhs of people daily. their program, which is giving the energy to the young children in the schools, was organized, and I have got the opportunity of opening that new Jharkhand also. During the pandemic, ISKCON Mercer distributed thousands of plates of prasad to these in need. Part of 70 crore plates distributed. 70 crore plates distributed. Distributed across India during this time, the most difficult time of pandemic, COVID. I am also pleased to learn that this holy land was visited by Swami Prabhupada Agaru in 1976. How many years now? 48 years back. Our Swami has visited this holy place. That is great. He stayed for 9 days. That is the his book has left the remarkable bhakti in our land. The life of ISKCON's founder Srila Prabhupadaji is a story of dedication and courage. Due to his efforts, thousands of people in the countries like Russia, China, Ghana, and more empires Indian culture, chanting Sanskrit mantras and reading sacred texts. This cultural revolution brought about by the Srila Prabhupadaji is a testament to his role as the cultural ambassador of our heritage. Are we against any culture? No. Why our culture is great is only because we are respecting every culture of the world, every region of the world, every caste is being worshipped. Every language is being respected. That is the greatness of our inherited culture. During his lifetime, he established 8 centers in India, which has grown today to 330 centers. And I remember when I was the Member of Parliament of Coimbatore, one center in my constituency, Coimbatore, was opened by the great Prime Minister of this country, our Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji, and I still remember that. I have had the good fortune to visit some of them and how they serve as places of worship and cultural homes, attracting thousands of youth learn about their roots. Srila Prabhupada tirelessly introduced meditation, Vedic philosophy to the world, translating and commenting on the important texts like Bhagavad Gita into 89 languages. Bhagavad Gita in 89 languages, that is the greatest achievement of our Srila Prabhupada ji. And today, due to his efforts, there is a tremendous interest in many countries to learn about yoga, Indian lifestyle, music and culture. Our elders have always designed the life for living, not for running. The Western culture is always for running, not for living. This interest brings thousands of international tourists and devotees to the holy places like Vrindavan, Puri and Mayapur, contributing to the regional development. However, to me, his greatest achievement was serving as an exemplary ambassador of India and as ancient civilization. He carried the traditional values to all of us and his followers. Now promote the education, culture and welfare, both within and beyond India's shores. That is the greatest thing. That previously India's greatest was not respected even by our own people for some time. When we have been occupied by the British, we slowly forget the great culture and the great inherited traditions of our land. Now I pay my respect to ISKCON movement for taking this great culture to the entire world. ISKCON Western is embarking on a range of spiritual and social programs, including starting a permanent Annadhaan kitchen, skill development centers for the 29 village of Metzal Mandal and Geeta Center in Metzal Town. I wish them the best in these endeavors and once again thank them for including me in this auspicious Jagannath Rath Yatra.
Krishna, ISKCON Medchal ke dwara Bhagwan Jagannath ka Rath Yatra Medchal Nagar mein pichle 10 varshon se hua aa raha hai aur har saal उसके पूर्व साल से और भव्य रूप से और आनंद के साथ यहाँ किया जा रहा है। तो ये साल भी हम लोग ने यहाँ पे किया था और यहाँ पे करीबन 7,000 भक्तगण जुड़े थे और आज तेलंगाना झारखंड पांडिचेरी के माननीय राज्यपाल श्री सीपी राधाकृष्णन जी भी जुड़े, यहाँ के सांसद एटला राजेंद्र जी, मुरलीधर राव जी जो सीनियर बीजेपी लीडर हैं, और इसके अलावा सभी गणमान्य गण अलग अलग हैदराबाद और अलग अलग जगह से आए हुए हैं भक्तगण यहाँ पे जुड़े। सांस्कृतिक कार्यक्रम हुआ है बहुत ही सुंदर बच्चों के द्वारा और फिर भगवान जगन्नाथ का भव्य संध्या आरती और उसके पश्चात 1500 लोगों के लिए अन्नदान का प्रसाद भी हुआ है। हरे कृष्णा।